Minton Bridge will remain closed to traffic for at least another week. Engineers have finalized plans for emergency repairs to the Kentucky approach. It has been closed since Thursday when crews discovered a problem with the bridge bearing that supports the upper deck. Crews are still waiting for materials to make the repairs. The goal is to reopen the bridge before next Monday's morning's commute.